oily skin? Looking for a face wash to experiment? Here you go. Demented? Attention seeking, yay, YouTuber, you need views. So, I will do something different. Grab the first 5-10 attention of the viewers. Frustrated? Super frustrated, yes I am. Moist cleansing lotion, extra gentle for sensitive skin. Soap free, sulfate free. 125 ml. Glowderma. Cost ₹167. How much money I've splurged on my oily skin? You have no idea. The damage that the products, the so-called experiments, have caused to my skin, you have no idea. I'm here to give you an idea about it. Do not do that. Look, I give a positive review only on a product, only then I name it. If I have a negative review, I avoid naming the products. Moez hasn't worked wonders on me, but I wish I would have got to know of it years ago. It doesn't break me out. It keeps my skin nourished. Trust me, that is more than enough for me. After years of experiences, I'm not looking for larger than life benefits. And most of it, I don't want to lose on my oily skin. You know, I have hated my oily skin like anything. So over the years, I've realized, do you have any idea how supple and dry skin looks, how fast it ages? You want to age fast or what? Why don't you take some detergent and use on your face? You'll get rid of oil. How do you say that? Oil-free product. Oil-free face wash, acne-free face wash, no oil at all. Scrub. Erode is the right way. Scrub, they should say erode. See, I'm not saying you can't scrub once in a month or say once in 2 months. Buying scrub. Scrub face wash. A face wash that has scrub. Do it every day. Do it every week. Are you serious? Your skin just wants to hydrate, breathe and live and not break out. Just keep it nourished. It's not a canvas. You just can't go on scribbling. You just can't go on with your experiments. Please go easy. Certified? I'm not. I'm just staying with a doctor, and this is my doctor. You can go try for Moez, try for yourself. Like, you can try for 1 or 2 weeks. This doctor is gonna tell you how it's working. It doesn't have some acid or something that, you know, that can be harmful or something like that. It's just, it has sodium, cocos, apple, amino acid. It doesn't have anything that, according to me, is harmful. Look, I'm no expert. I'm just telling you based on whatever I have experienced. That's it. So that's it for today. Adopt them, they keep you glowing. Thank you.